With an incredible net worth of $275, it's no doubt that Lady Gaga has a lot of money to spend, thanks to her fantastic career as a performer. Welcome to our channel, and today we'll be presenting you with how Lady Gaga spends her millions. Stay until the end of our video to learn about these incredible facts about Lady Gaga, and also subscribe to our channel for more great videos like today. Without further ado, let's begin with our countdown. Lady Gaga herself has said that money has been put on a pedestal, beauty has been put on a pedestal, and celebrity has been put on a pedestal. While she's definitely not the one to call herself a money worshipper, she does have a centi-millionaire fortune available for her to do anything she wants. What many people don't know is that, while Gaga burst into fame with her 2008 debut album, The Fame, very aptly named, she found herself $3 million in debt after her Monster Ball tour, which ran from 2009 to 2011. I remember I called everybody and said, "Why is everyone saying I have no money? This is ridiculous, I have 5 number one singles," she told the Financial Times. The culprit of her financial troubles turned out to be the tour's multitude of lavish costumes. While Gaga herself isn't a particular fan of spending millions for a dress or a red carpet costume that will be used for a night, she did spend US$133,075 successfully bidding on an Alexander McQueen gown for a 2012 charity auction. Lady Gaga was a close friend of Alexander McQueen, so it was more a tribute than an impulse purchase as other celebrities would have done. In 2014, she bought a $23 million Malibu mansion, complete with a bowling alley, a massive wine cellar, and a beautiful view of the Pacific. To decorate the house, she spent around $60,000. On fish. Yep, you heard us right. Lady Gaga bought 27 koi fish imported from Japan. She also dropped $5.25 million on Frank Zappa's former Hollywood Hills abode in 2016. Gaga's biggest splurge was definitely her Malibu property. Every little nook and corner of the property is crafted and built to better embody the idea of extreme luxury and lavishness, even though other celebrities have spent several times that amount for their homes. It boasts 5 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, and stunning views of the Pacific Ocean. An open floor plan creates expansive living and dining areas downstairs, while exposed wooden beams give the space a modern rustic vibe. Upstairs, the beautiful master suite is complete with its own private terrace. Outside are horse stables and a guest cottage, but the real luxury is the front row view of the ocean from a saltwater infinity pool, box ball court, and outdoor dining areas. With mountains on one side and the Pacific coast on the other, it has to be seen to be believed. Take a look inside the star's luxe home below. The New York Post also claimed that Gaga gave 50% of her earnings to her dad, Mr. Joe Germanotta, through their companies. They are two LLCs, Team Love Child and Mermaid Music. While it's not clear if Gaga splits her money with her dad, in 2012 she opened a restaurant with her father, Joanne Trattoria. According to experts in the music industry, this arrangement is definitely unusual for artists, especially when it comes to splitting money 50-50 with someone. In an interview with Howard Stern, Gaga shared that she trusts her father's financial advice more than anyone else's. For example, when Gaga wanted to spend a lot of money to buy Michael Jackson's old clothes to help preserve them, the person she turned to before she went ahead with the decision was her father. In 2014, she also gave her father control of her $24 million property in Malibu, California. According to the New York Post, Gaga's father made a lot of money in hotel Wi-Fi when Gaga was growing up. As such, Gaga's family lived in the Upper West Side in New York City, and she attended the expensive convent of the Sacred Heart School in Manhattan. When Gaga decided that she wanted to become a singer, Joe used his connections to give her opportunities to record music and allowed her to meet with people from various record labels. He also paid rent for Gaga for 12 months when she decided to drop out of New York University in 2005. Are you impressed by Lady Gaga's expenses so far? Then you'll be even more impressed to know how much she spent on ghost equipment, cars and tech gadgets, so stay until the end of our video to find out about it and even more incredible things about her money. Gaga is also very open about her medical conditions. She suffers of fibrillation and was even forced to cancel a performance in Brazil due to chronic pain caused by it. She even had to take a break from music to slow down and heal, which of course carried many medical expenses while she was not working. Lady Gaga is a car lover, and with the money to back it up, she has very well created a massive car collection to fill up her, also massive house's garage. She seems to have all classics in her garage, and often is seen driving them around. In 2016, while she was promoting her album Joanne, she showed up in a pink Cadillac that belonged to Elvis Presley. We have also seen her driving her Rolls-Royce Phantom, a Lamborghini Huracan, a Porsche, a vintage blue Chevy, the yellow Silverado that appears in Kill Bill, and many other for some reason. Gaga has also spent $50,000 on an electromagnetic field reader. The machine in question works to keep the ghosts around her house in check. What makes this even more baffling is how the ghost detector was not an impulse purchase. In 2010, she also spent some thousands in a paranormal staff that was in charge of checking her hotel rooms before entering them. It seems like Gaga's particularly fond of keeping the ghosts at bay. Gaga is also such a tech enthusiast that she once bought a pink iPad that was even encrusted with diamonds and her initials written on it. It's estimated that Gaga's pink iPad should have costed her around $30,000 only due to the diamonds, as any standard iPad shouldn't cost more than $600. Oh, and in case you didn't know, Lady Gaga is a worldwide singer that needs to travel in comfort. That's kind of the reason why she charters her own private jet to travel to pretty much wherever she wants. It's a Boeing 757 which she charters in order to get to where she needs to go. In most cases, Lady Gaga travels for work engagements, including shows and TV show appearances, which is why she is photographed in costume most times when she exits the aircraft. Lady Gaga is also a big fan of Tony Bennett, and she surprised him with a massive cake to celebrate his 89th birthday. To celebrate the occasion, Gaga also sang I'm Beginning to See the Light and led guests to sing Happy Birthday. The cake was baked by Duff Goldman's Charm City Cakes and featured small figures of Bennett, Gaga on top, and his dear dogs. So, what do you think of these incredible spending habits by the Queen of Monsters herself? Lady Gaga sure knows how to blow her cash. If you liked this video, make sure to smash that thumbs up button, share it with your friends, and also subscribe and turn on notifications for more fantastic luxury videos like this one. We hope you enjoyed our video, and we'll see you next time.